Let us discuss question number 32 now, and this question is based on this following passage. The practice of dieting has become an epidemic. Everyone is looking out for way to attain that perfect body. We are all different with respect to the ethnicity, genetics, family history, gender, age, physical and mental and spiritual health status, lifestyles and preferences. Thereby we also differ in what foods we tolerate or are sensitive to. So we really cannot reduce so many complexities into one diet or diet book. This explains the failure of diets across the world in curbing obesity. Unless the reason for weight gain are well understood and addressed, and unless habits are changed permanently, no diet is likely to succeed. What is the most logical and rational inference that can be made from the above passage? Obesity has become an epidemic all over the world. Become an epidemic and everyone is looking, but looking, not a epidemic all over the world. This is not a rational inference that can be, although it is mentioned that practice of dieting has become epidemic. A lot of people are obsessed with attaining a perfect body. This is not mentioned here. Obesity is essentially an incurable disease. This is also not mentioned here. There is no perfect diet or one resolution for obesity. Yes, this is what they wanted to say, that because of the different ethnicity, genetics, age, lifestyle, and health status and preferences, physical and mental, spiritual health status, one formula is not acceptable for everyone. So there is no perfect diet or one solution for obesity. This can be obtained from this paragraph.